Thank you. This number is called What Can We Do About Inequality?
The gap between the rich and poor is widening everywhere. Members of the World Economic Forum say it's a cause for despair. Countries with greater income gaps seem to have similar traits. They have lower life expectancy and higher murder rates. Increasing inequality caused the financial crisis too. Several prominent economists now hold this point of view. To combat inequality, we must abolish restrictive rules, invest in education, cut entrepreneurs loose. Free, free, free up all the commerce, and get rid of subsidies. Force, force, force banks to hold more capital, and remove monopolies. We can't expect these reforms to dispel all the income gaps, but we can make a freer world that rewards skill and talent, perhaps.
The Economist. You used to read it. Now you can also listen to it. Get the audio version on your iPhone or iPad and unlock a fresh perspective.